We thought he was going down air with the best move in the game.
Yeah. Some would argue it still is. Like the with the Sam tag.
Oh, is he going to throw him into the bomb? No, it could have been amazing. But he's going for this down throw into down smash.
So, against the ledge, it seems that Thor really likes to go for just a bunch of moves. He'll just throw out stuff.
Oh yeah.
And it works.
Like, you just gotta really respect all the stuff he can put out. I loved it when Thor misgrabs, so I just get free punishment.
Arrested! What are you doing? Let's go
for. Those dares are very tricky. You think you're not gonna get hit, and then you get hit.
Yep. I mean, everything about Thor's playstyle is tricking you into thinking you're safe, thinking you can punish, thinking you can edge guard. But no, Thor's just gonna edge guard himself.
First SD of the set. Is that Young Link? Gets a fresh bomb.
You played alright. I like the meta
knife. Gives him a slap. Oh, the tomahawk. That was great.
Re-grab.
Oh, I don't think he wanted a double jump. Oh my god.
Calls him out of that tether, and that'll be it, yeah.
This
is very hard to edge guard Thor's. This is over now. Any kind of slouch making this look easy.
It's really not easy. Because Link's up B, just like. It covers so much area, so much space. Oh my god, that crap. Holy tech.
You are using his F tilt to call out the tech, and then he uses the upbeat to call out the roll.
Yeah.
I love how he uses the boomerang to make the bomb sit right there, covering the ledge options. But since we're dropping the forward tilt into fair, making Thor look just a little bit longer, get him attack working. Link's so heavy.
Yeah, that'll do it. Strong up there.
See if Thor starts to fish for stuff now. Yeah, that will be. Bob might save him from any kind of combo, though. Yep, see, there you go. I already knew.
When I was edgeguarding Thor once, it was just. I got this sweet back air, and then the bomb. He canceled his, like, momentum. So it's like, what the heck, man? The bomb is so good.
Bomb is great. If Link weren't bad, he'd be amazing.
You could say that about every Link.
But, like, but actually, like, he does some crazy stuff with his projectiles. He has some weird recovery options. He's slow and he's got some bad hitboxes, that's really it.
Ooh,
missing attack. It's a mark. Instantly got some great movement off of Sizzle. And I think that's actually one of the weak points of Sizzle's sheet. The movement just not there compared to how he moves with Marth. And I think it's because of Marth's name.
Yeah, Sheik's really weird to move with, like, you can use the platform very well, but she doesn't have a good dash dance. It's really, really bad.
Right, you have to wave dash a lot.
Yeah. And if you don't know the timing that well, it's better that you just don't, instead of, like, air dodging in the middle of the stage and dying.
Right.
Bob saves him.
That's the thing with Thor, right? And all Links. Nair is good, it has lots of priority, comes out very quick, and it has a lot of lasting hitboxes. So if you get 2 lead, even as Marth, right? Thor just threw out that Nair 3 times, looking like Luigi, and each time, Sizzle ran right into it. Lots of shield pressure, let's see what he can do with this.
Is that young Thor on the screen?
No, it's our other Link.
Okay.
Thor with that next level technology hitting himself.
I'm never forgetting it.
You say that like he hasn't lost before
already. Yeah, that's why I said it. Wow.
Counter even not working.
It's really hard.
Good DI by Sizzle to avoid that. That could have been really devastating. Like the neutral air. Chases him down, gets the re-grab.
Oh my.
The hitbox.
Huge.
Nobody knows, but like, Link actually has a really long range on that get up attack. Good attack by Thor, but he can't escape. Yep.
Cuts his legs off. That's gotta hype. Oh my. I feel like Thor might have been able to capitalize off of that. The bomb hit.
Good recovery by Sizzle, not letting Thor get anything for free.
I don't know, but... Oh, no!
That'll do it. Even at
180,
even at 180, bomb downer seems to work.
Crouch cancel and down smash. Maybe that's down tilt.
Crouch cancel battles. Oh, my goodness.
Attack again, very easy for Mark to cover. Good weight by Sizzle, covering him with the forward air, and then going extra low to make Thor recover too low and then die.
Yeah.
It's that gray area between a suicide and actually putting the pressure on to make your opponent suicide.
I would rather
Oh my god, that was an amazing fadeaway to not get hit by that.
Crunch cancel up B. YOLO down air. It's good spot dodge.
Again, this is doing a lot of dash attacks. He's gotten like one decent conversion off of it, but he's also been punished a lot by spot dodge up B or shield up B. Good roll away. Sometimes with those tether recovery, those tether grabs.
I'm bad at teaching
people
how to play.
Right. He's pretty much dead even right now.
Like, he got the dash attack that time, but he still didn't get anything off of it. That time he gets something.
Who wants some more?
We got holes looking like Smash 4.
I don't know how to play Falco.
I would have read that. There's a stab for sure.
Well, that should be it. No, he tries to be too stylish. That should be it.
This is an edge guard now.
That was good spacing on that forward smash.
Cuts the sword, goes off stage. That was not a good idea.
He's really in that Mars attack right now.
There you go.
Anything else?
Yeah.
Up tilt.
Alright, so 1-1.
That's my lessons for
Is this actually streaming or are we just recording?
We're streaming and recording. This is where we get the chic stuff. We got some grab combos, we got some dash attacks. Dash attack's much better for chic. And that is no joke. And he misses the legs. That's one thing about Battlefield that even Thor, he's practiced that, he's done it so many times, but very easy to miss that tiny little lip.
Yeah, it's a good air dash to block the needles, but. He's there a little too early.
Yeah, we good? Did you win against, I did beat
Oven. Good way.
Yeah.
Did you want to play right here? Yeah, this is friendly. I'll wait till someone... I was playing
Standard.
Standard up here. The best of Thor tech.
Thor does not challenge him on that platform. He just goes down to the base
platform.
Yeah,
the smart thing to do there is exactly what Thor did. Jump away, right? Pull some bombs, throw some boomerangs, give him space, because if you overcommit his Link against Sheik and you get out of a jump, very scary. Yeah. Oh, but the roll in, another roll.
Yeah, he waited for that. Thor's been rolling in a little bit too much.
The double spot dodge gets grabbed anyway.
There he went to the left, avoided, he positioned himself for the roll in and to avoid the get up. Really good positioning.
Still gets hit by that. That's how long that down air lasts.
Yeah, you gotta respect it. He should have known that I was gonna tech.
There you go. Wait for him to land. They didn't auto cancel, didn't out cancel or anything.
Yeah, he definitely wanted
back there.
He definitely wanted to go for the edge cancel. But barely does not get it.
I'm liking the movement by the Sheik a lot more now. He's using those wave dashes to space these things perfectly. And now, tournament stock for Thor.
That was really good.
I don't know if this is Zuzu, so it might not be his last October tournament. But he gets that upbeat, classic Thor staff.
Thor's gotta make a combo video right now. Or else he's gonna lose.
I mean, that down smash already was very scary. If he didn't time that perfectly, that was it. Another roll behind grab from Sizzle. This is where it starts getting scary. A lot of damage coming off. He's just slugging at him, but Thor can't really do anything. He's got too many slow moves.
Okay.
Another grab from behind. Good wave land to keep up the pressure. And that's... He's gonna take that trade. Yeah. Sizzle working really hard to not let up. And Thor couldn't really do anything. He's Link.